Hey, what's up, YouTube? Check out my room in Egypt. We just arrived in Egypt. We're gonna be here for 11 whole days. So I'm gonna be vlogging as much as I can all over Egypt, because we're gonna go to like, we're gonna fly to like four different places. We're gonna go cruising down the River Nile. So I'm gonna try to show you a little bit of everything that we do while here in Egypt. All right, check out the view from my room. Beautiful. So right now we're in Cairo, Egypt. What's up, YouTube? Checking in one more time. Check out the city lights. Just about to get dark. So this is Cairo, Egypt, right before it gets dark. Beautiful city. Say something to the camera, man. Getting ready to go out and get something to eat. Check out the city. See what a night has to offer. Yeah, I'm going for a walk to check out this place. Give you guys a tour of the compound. Hello. Came out on my wrong floor. Supposed to be going to the ground floor. I came out on number one. Little elevator. The smallest elevator I've seen yet. But it is nice though. Beautiful.
Ground floor. Going up.
check out this casino. I guess you can enter from there. Casino is in here?
Yes,
over
here.
Oh. Thank you, sir.
Left your light.
All right, thank you. Oh. All right. Okay. All right, thanks, buddy. Hello, how are you? Good morning, YouTubers. Just got up. Getting ready to go see the pyramids. The Great Pyramid and this first tour in Egypt. Look around. Beautiful courtyard. Gonna go have breakfast and then hit the roads. Morning. All this smoke, like what the hell? Yes.
My room number?
Yeah. 9:33. Please. Breakfast. Thank you. good. Finish with breakfast now. Gonna go meet the bus so we can head out to see the Great Pyramids. Good morning. This place is absolutely beautiful. Good morning.
Good morning.
Alright. Gate 1 tourists, so that's the bus we're going on to go to our tour. Gate 1, that's the company that I'm traveling with, the travel group. So I'm the first one out. Everybody else is still in there having their breakfast. I didn't feel like eating a lot, so I'm out here walking around the grounds. City Edge Development. Arita, I just came down. What's up, young lady?
You have to put your name on your tag if you don't wear it.
You're not wearing yours?
No,